film biography with a difference now on 4, The Adult Life of Charles Darwin, according to Peter Greenaway.